Using the Newton's laws of gravitation, we know that gravitational potential energy, let's suppose this is a bigger mass capital M, and let's